Then we saw another intersection that they got squeezed up in this intersection. We're showing now the replay of them getting out of this car, running to this white truck. But then all of a sudden, it's almost as if the driver realizes the truck is locked, turns around, runs back, gets in that car. Then a little later, we see them. I'm not sure if we've got this queued up. But they get to another intersection, Dave. There is a red vehicle in front of the car. Oh, we're going to show another one. This is when the driver gets out, goes to this white SUV, tries both doors. Then you see him lift up his shirt. I don't know if he was pulling up his shorts or he's trying to reveal that he has a weapon in his waistband. But he goes back to the car. And as he's getting there, you see this man in a black T-shirt. He motions him. And he comes over and hands him a bag and a bottle. You see that there?